Morning, everybody. We are down south here in Wagner, South Dakota, at this one farm where we are going to be ceramic coating an 8R and 8100 today, and then tomorrow I'm going to be coming back out to tint his windrower, and then we are also going to be ceramic coating his F350 King Ranch. So
this is the 8235R. He had a tree rubbing up against his hood there on this one. Not crazy oxidized, but definitely could use some love. And then there's this one. This one is going to be fun. I did a little test spot right there just to see what I could bring back and do that on the whole tractor. It's gonna be night and day difference.
As far as what we are going to be getting done today, we should be able to get these two done today, and then tomorrow I'll do his pickup and tint that windrower. So
won't Father tell me, do we get what we deserve, or we get what we deserve? And we're down, we go, 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 go. And we're down, we go, 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 go. So we're down, we go, 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 go. We're down, we go. Oh, you let your feet run wild.
This side of the hood, pretty much all compounded. All the
oxidation is all removed. Just got to go through and finish polish it and then coat it. But this is what I really wanted to show you guys. Was this. I think that's a pretty substantial difference. And this isn't even finished yet. This is just prepped.
Alright, so I'm working on the other half of this hood here, and I kind of want to bring you guys in. So this is what it looks like before. This is all oxidized, dead, just worn down paint. But it is so oxidized that my pad is glazing over. And this is after about 3 to 4 passes, and it's getting so hot to where I almost have to stop. So I'm going to have to go foot by foot by foot all the way down. Work my way all the way back, and then work my way all the way back up. It's gonna take about 3, not passes, but I'm doing about 4 passes going left, right, up, down, and then it gets so hot, the pad gets so loaded to where it just can't physically cut anymore. All right, 30 minutes later, finally got it at least compounded down. Still need to finish polishing up. Had a little bit more gloss to it, but other than that, get all the dead paint removed. So now it's going to start working on the side here.
Oh, save you, run you down, down to the door. Yeah, someday we'll run you down, down to your fall. Oh, and they will run you down, down to your core. Yeah, till you can't crawl.
100 hood is for the most part done now. As you can see, we got the sides, the whole top done. Jordan and Matt are ceramic coating the hood on the 8235R.
Morning, everybody. So, day 2 of the Wagner job. Ended up getting the R series completely done. The 8100 is most of the way prepped. And now today I have to tint his windrower.
So just gonna load up basic supplies, I guess, and
start driving down there and hopefully beat the heat, because his windrower does not fit in his shop. So get out here, it's already getting hot. It's only 10:30, but
get the outside back window pretty much prepped and ready to shrink on my film. So
I guess get to watch me put a 36-inch roll of film in a 28-inch space.
100 is all polished and prepped, ready to be coated. So we're about to
start ceramic coating this. That way it will never fade and oxidize again.
Okay, well, this video is gonna be pretty short and sweet. So, GoPro died, didn't have a real good way of charging it, and just had a lot going on. But other than that, on the wind rower, I got this window tinted, that window tinted, and this back one, I used about 30 feet of film trying to tint, but just could not for the life of me get it, so.
All right, so just to recap, the 8235 we got done yesterday now. Did the fuel tank, the fenders, the glass, the top of the roof, the whole hood. I mean, pretty much everything that's not cast in this guy is done. It's gonna be on this 8100. If you guys remember what this hood used to look like, it almost sell it off as you got a brand new hood. Took probably, I'd say I probably got close to about 6-7 hours in just the hood alone. So it's definitely worth it though. And here's the best part about getting your equipment coated. You go to wash it. You can dry your tractor off with water.
With all that being said, it's getting late right now and we gotta get going home here. So if you're interested in getting your equipment ceramic coated, obviously you know who to call and get an estimate on that. Otherwise, be sure to share the video, like it.